Remember that variables are so great and useful because they can take on different values. We could substitute in a whole bunch of things for n right here, but only one of those numbers would make this entire side of the equation, n plus 1, equal to 2. If we pick n equals 7, for example, we'll end up with 7 plus 1 equals 2. Or, if we simplify, 8 equals 2. But that definitely can't be right. Either way, the answer to this question is the value of n.